get the rush of adrenaline, you don't have to break the world record. You just need to break your own record.
Nothing is out of bounds for Diana Schneer.
My name is Diana, and I'm a wheelchair rugby player.
The 38-year-old is busting open athletic boundaries as the captain and only woman on the Israeli national wheelchair rugby team, who won a prize in a competition in Spain last year.
Our team advanced, and to know I'm part of this when they did not succeed before my time gives me a lot of inner strength.
But her road to success was anything but smooth. Born in Uzbekistan, she moved to Israel all alone at age 17 with intentions to study for a year before joining the Israeli military. Sadly, she was raped and kept her pain locked inside for many years.
Two weeks before my 18th birthday, someone raped me. It ripped my life apart. I couldn't tell anyone at home, and I didn't have any friends. And I remained with all of this inside of me, and I simply shut down.
Shortly after, Diana suffered immeasurable pain, only to find out she has a degenerative autoimmune disease that landed her in a wheelchair.
All kinds of unexplainable symptoms and pain appeared. I started falling in the street, and it took doctors 2 years to know what was wrong with me.
But Diana has defied the odds, getting pregnant twice. She and her doting husband, Sorel, are proud parents of 11 and 13-year-old children.
My first battle was when I gave birth to my first daughter. I made the conscious decision to give life at the same time my body was dying inside.
However, Diana still suffered in her soul from carrying her traumatic secret of sexual abuse.
So I entered the stadium with men in wheelchairs, clashing with each other, falling down, and there was action. So I said, okay, this is for me.
And getting on the wheelchair rugby court became her therapeutic release of all of her pain.
For example, the first time I managed to tip one of these guys over, a sudden sense of victory came over me. In my mind, I understood I was giving all men a fight.
Diana has another goal in mind besides competition, and that is to inspire young people to dream and to find a purpose.
I want everyone to know that holding secrets and stewing in your own trauma won't get you anywhere. I want to change this narrative and give people tips on how to not be victims of their situation.
Emily Francis, I-24 News.